I love sport, but I especially love and appreciate the people who organise and play it so we can enjoy it. You know, there are those who play sport recreationally for fun, but there are those for whom the implications of playing sport are more serious. And it's the same for those who lead and coach within sporting clubs. There are those who volunteer to do it as a hobby for fun, but there are those for whom there are financial, mental and emotional costs. So, I love sport, but I especially value the people who make sport the amazing entertainment that it is. And it's these people that I want us to use National Sports Sunday to recognise, appreciate and pray for.